Bob.
This is, have you seen this before, First Freedom Magazine?
No, I think we've sold them in the past, or we've gone to people's houses.
This is my favorite part of the magazine. I'm sure there's some stories of where, like, a granny's getting broken in on, and they come to get her. She has a gun. So she,
now, here's a question for you.
It's got some interesting articles, yes.
Since you're asking, since you're bringing this up, you can't take a gun on an airplane if your license concealed carry, but can you take one on a train if your license concealed carry? Because I didn't bring one, but that's what I'm asking.
Yeah.
Good question.
Yep.
What, babe?
Now I can plug this in?
Yeah. I think I have your plugs right by you.
Is it?
If you look.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Already got you hooked up for shizzle. There's wild mustangs out the side of the thing here. I gotta give you one of these pillows, though.
You said on the right hand side. I've got
in the
pillow.
Direction of travel.
Oh, no, I don't. Yeah, so.
So that would be out your window.
Yeah.
I saw some right when he said it, too.
Oh, cool.
There's some more right there. Look. There's three of them just hanging out in there.
Wow.
What's that?
Pretty.
Let's see something for a second. I want to see if there's a window up here.
No, but at night you're not going to see anything anyway.
Fix this. I'll look at you a while. I'll see you around and raise you in a noob. Maybe even a noob.
And that would be another benefit of having that other room. You'd both be with a window. But I don't know what it costs.
Perfectly fine with this one. I like the big wide window.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because at night you're not going to see anything anyway. Mm-hmm. How much room is up there when you lay it down?
I don't know. I guess I could lay it down because it's above your head.
I can't go behind this.
Right. I'll check in a minute when it gets dark. If you see really, I think it's already dropping behind the mountains. I was going to say, if you see a nice sunset, but let me know, but it's sun's already going down. So, we got a bit. It's a pretty nice setup.
Mm-hmm.
In the fan now, so it won't be hot.
Mm-hmm.
So it's cooler at night.
Yeah, of course. I don't think I've been eating enough fiber. I'm having a lot of trouble.
I don't know, help.
Yeah, I'm hoping.
Salad with your dinner.
Mm-hmm.
day to film because there's no reflections to speak of. We'll see that. Talk about it when he comes back on. I'm not going to read it this minute, though. I want to look out the window while we still have things to see. I'll read when it's dark. That's fine. I have one more back.
Are we talking to him about guns or something?
No. He's throwing my camo. I remember I was a hunter. And then auctioneers, guns. He's deducing. Very good. That's pretty. That reminds me of New Mexico.
Yeah.
We're in the great state of Nevada. Nevada.
That's pretty.
Yeah. We're out of our first mountain.
Pretty
range.
Tree, too.
Actually, we're not out of it. We're in the middle of it. Pretty bridge. Right there.
Yeah. Sometimes it feels really good to take my glasses off and use my other eye.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking forward to getting up early enough that when the sun comes up, I can film.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm coming up. Oh, look at that. I don't know what that little structure is. Right there. Right there. Look where I'm pointing.
Oh, yeah.
A little auditorium or something. I don't know. It's got to be some sort of a pergola.
Something of what?
A pergola. Put your pergs in. There's a lot of red flashy lights right up here. Watch them there.
Wow.
I don't know what the hell that is.
That's odd.
Christmas place. There's the wild mustangs.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a generating station. Maybe that had something to do with the flashing lights over there.
Sleep on the first floor. them apples.
Maybe. They might get mad at that, though. 10tauction.com. That's your funny name. It's funny that they say the wild Mustangs, because a Mustang is, by definition, a wild horse. Mm-hmm. It's like saying the rectangular squares.
Streamed.
Mm-hmm. Kind of barren to hear.
Prescriptions are right either. Hmm. Of course, I think that the doctor's going to be able to tell when I go to the ophthalmologist that is a specialist. Pretty back there. Size doing. What a huge disappointment it must have been for him.
Mm-hmm. Really pretty right there.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really pretty.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to show up great on here.
After dinner, I'm gonna go take a shower.
Sound like a plan.
You reserved a car for us, right?
Yes.
Good.
And we're gonna call them a half an hour before we get there, and they're gonna meet us at the train station.
Awesome.
It's Enterprise. They'll pick you up.
Can you ask them for a front-wheel drive car?
I can. Sometime tomorrow.
Because the weather might deem it necessary.
pretty right there, up that little draw. I wouldn't want to walk
right,
up
right
it.
There?
No, right back over that way.
Oh. Yeah.
It might be hard to see with one eye.
Are you hot still?
No.
Because I'm kind of cold now.
I can turn this down to off. There's a switch on it.
That'd be great.
There's some horses right there. Or, no, those look like they're fenced in. They're not wild anything. So they might have been mules.
They might have been what?
Mules. I wonder when they say 6:30, if it's mountain time, or I'm sure they'll call. Mm-hmm. Probably 6:30, whatever time zone we're in.
Yeah, I'm sure. You mean for dinner?
Mm-hmm. 2 hours.
No, it's 4:30. Oh, yeah.
6:30 in 2 hours.
You're right. Right.
From
everybody about my Facebook stuff.
Oh.
Liking my pictures. Mm, that's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Look right there.
I just had a great idea.
What's that?
We could work in St. Louis, getting auctions ready, right? I mean, just work, get them ready, do a great job, get the auctions, you know, get the auction online catalog built, upload it, leave, take your computer with you. You could do the website stuff while we're traveling. You should never get to do that at home anyway.
Not while we're traveling like this, I mean.
You couldn't redesign the website?
You have to have it. I mean, if I'm using WordPress, I need internet access.
Oh.
But we haven't even tried my hotspot.
Yep, so it's true.
I have to get.
This is really bad.
Look who's where I put my plug in my pocket.
Your what?
Plug. This is one of those things I'll look for when something goes to.
Oh, you gotta make sure that you have our room so we can put the food on our room.
Put the what?
You gotta have our room number. It's on the ticket, so when we go eat.
Oh, okay. It's room 3.
Yeah, but you have to have a train car.
Oh, okay. We did it once.
Yeah, but.
Alright, I'll write it down. I'll take a picture of it or something.
Good picture of me, Rob. I miss Julia, and I miss Izzy.
just let it run. There was a wild horse that just went by when I said that.
That's so funny. I just barely caught it. This really is just fuzzes my vision so much.
What's fuzz now?
The glasses. The glasses are just...
Want to check them and see if there's something on them?
Well, I cleaned them, but they just seem to be full of lines or something. I don't
know.
Can I
see it? Hold still.
Uh-huh. Don't clean it with anything except for my special stuff, please.
There's telephone lines out there. Is that what you're seeing, maybe?
No, it's... If you look up at the light, there's just like... You can see scratches here and there. And it's just so fuzzy. This eye isn't as clear as this eye, though.
Your right eye's clear?
Yeah.
And the thing's on the right eye.
I know.
It looks like it's a coating that you can take it off and move it to the other eye, but we dare not do that.
Well, I could do it in St. Louis.
Mm-hmm. Good news is you're tired, and when you sleep tonight, that'll rectify itself somewhat. Mm-hmm. I thought you were crying.
Huh?
I thought you were crying.
No. Pretty.
Let's see your face. Can you lift your glasses? I think you rubbed your mascara. Your mascara's a little rubbed on there. You want me to fix it? Some barbed wire on the top. I wonder what that's all about.
Do we have any water left?
There wasn't bottom here. Perhaps there's a little skeleton.
Oh, can you put this back in that through the glitches for me?
Sit over there and eat. You know, you didn't have to think about anything. Mm-hmm. Where are we going to eat? What are we going to do? No, we had to pay last time.
How is it now?
Good. No problem.
Huh?
No problem.
Good. I don't have any makeup on, but...
Sorry.
Oh, look over there at the... That's pretty.
Mm-hmm. If it starts getting prettier out that side, I just go set my camera up over there.
Huh?
If it starts getting prettier out that side, I just go set my camera up over there if there's nobody there. Mm-hmm. Can you throw an egg?
No, I can't reach it.
Oh. It has a knob right here.
Oh.
Gotta kind of slide it out to work it.
I wonder if it wasn't cloudy, if it would be not this dark. But maybe it's just because of the time of day. Yeah, it's almost 5 o'clock.
And it's winter.
Yeah. Put a lot of pictures on there. That's nice.
Yeah, I added some. I'm gonna take a sunset picture now with my camera.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going to go look at the back.
go with you.